Yeah, we're gonna start the break. I didn't start the video. Sorry, Randy. That was all me.
No, we're talking about the livery thing.
Fellowship of, you know, the club is, you know, running. You know, we have a great time. We try to be friendly.
Everybody has stickers.
Coming in and
what?
Sticker.
Like an official organization.
Stickers.
Yeah, club.
I'm sorry.
Is, we built the track. And teams gave us the space to run this. And that's why it's not either the field.
Sorry.
Thank you,
David.
Oh, go.
here for one.
Hey, Warren.
Anything outside? Hour or whatever.
No, why?
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
I would say it's probably.
Hold it down.
It's the name of the family that runs that race.
I just enjoy the weird games of the race. Pictures up in the, put them on the website and I'll upload them on there so they would be there if they want to use them.
GTO. The whole GTO cost is what is like a exhaust upgrade.
Yeah, oh yeah.
The headers and the catbacks.
Yeah. Yeah, so I had the 65 for 4 years and then traded it in on that 69. 69 only had 6 months before we had to sell it.
Why that?
Well, we needed them, so I traded it in and got a Toyota Corona.
Corona?
Four-door Corona.
I think cars.
I was $2,000 flat for the
Corona. That was $1,000 more than my Mustang was when it was new.
Oh, yeah.
I bought that Mustang for the price that it was sold for. It's 66.
Wow.
And it's dead.
You dead?
Oh, the drive train, no, out of it. Like the drive shed? No, out of it when I was driving.
Oh, shit. You didn't pogo,
did you? Not bad. I think I might have come off the back, but it passed the whole rear end up.
You're consistent today.
It's like,
wow, man.
Yeah, I like two or three.
I first started recording, making audio recordings of music off of TV in 1969.
No,
I had an open reel recorder. And I went. went to the speaker terminals. I had a 25-inch black and white TV. And so I went to the speaker terminals on the TV and ran that to the line input on my open reel recorder and made recordings of I've got Crosby, Stills, Nash, playing on
last year,
music scene,
every
TV show, 1979.
It dumped and I passed and I thought I'd gone to heaven.
Yeah, I
must be dreaming.
And you realize that there was no power in the car.
We still had this stuff too. But what I did, when I wired it into the speaker, I ended up, I terminated it with a regular 110-volt plug.
Then I
had a socket that would go to the open reel recorder. And one day I picked the wrong cord for the TV and plugged that into the wall. And the speaker went poof.
Ruh-roh.
It's funny, I plug speakers into outlets that didn't do that.
Oh.
If you got a good enough voice coil, it won't do that. Just
a little bitty. Boom.
Ready?
Well, you have a sub one.
Are you ready?
I think I have a speaker in my house that might be able to dig it.
Right.
And it's a 6.
I didn't close the door for that.
But I'm not going to try that.
That'll give you some time. Put the banana cloth in the tool. The tool always rotates like that.
What is the rotation of the tool?
The rotation shouldn't matter as long as they're both going in the opposite direction.
Yeah. I mean, always flip it around.
Well, that's what Grant was saying, that it's going all the way outside.
Did you go outside?
No.
Okay.
No, I haven't.
Hey Russ, I used to have a circuit. I took up people aging.
What value? You have your 75 twice.
I used to install cable TV.
And, well, I don't know. I'm sure it's
initial fusion antennas and crap. And I toured it myself.
I was the baby just
back in there.
Yeah.
Cool to have the back.
That's like Marty saying, oh, my car is full.
I'm
like, no.
You know what, Marty?
Oh. Yeah, that blue car took it right out of my head.
Ready?
I think it's okay.
Wow. Yeah, they're pretty tough.
God.
Yeah, it was a pretty good split. And I'm pretty good.
Well, this other car stopped, so we thought it was a problem.
You're so
now you stop.
Yeah, it's like having your own Cheech and Chong.
That you could listen to the audio, you'd laugh. And so, in a 90-minute cassette, you could just about get the whole show on the 1 hour cassette.
Right.
And with commercial, it would be much more than
an
hour long. You got something.
You lost your motor lead came out.
Okay. What do you want me to do?
Keep going.
Yeah, I have to keep going.
Technically, keep rolling.
Two.
Go and go. Technology.
Take your time.
Probably make it go fast.
It's a little extra lubrication, right?
$1,000. This is a rack. Got a dry, hard dry.
Is that got the drug screws in it, or?
Got a digital mixing board, pull off your iPad.
Did it come out?
I owe some real exaggerated recording.
Yeah, what's what?
Microphone wired in parallel.
You sure you don't have anything like on the phone or is like?
They have like. Especially for. Touching outside. Couch. Like cutting phone out.
I'm gonna check the fuse.
John.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my controller and see if it works. Here. I can beat it?
No, because it's
gonna be. Now we're in tracking it. Okay.
Jeremy. Okay, he's taking another controller. Let's see.
IndyCar Phoenix, Trappist. Right. Okay. Well, the track is up.
No, I need to, with the new IndyCar. You think it was the controller, John?
Change the spec again?
Well, I don't know.
Aero,
all different. Done away with downforce.
It may be a lot more interesting, more of a driver's car now.
Right now.
So you see, flat out all the way. Controller. You still need to use them for the running
round. Okay, go for it. I already changed the fuse.
Okay, I'll go.
Too long than I was
yesterday. It's got a window. It's a small one. What downforce there is underbody downforce rather than the external wing. So supposedly,
it's going to
make less turbulence for the cars following behind.
Yeah, there you go.
Closer.
How do we know?
John, do you have another heat to run?
No, I'm done.
Oh, okay.
Well, was it a controller?
We can take that out.
I'm going to run. See y'all later.
Bye, Ross.
All right, Ross.
Have a good week.
You too.
So your lead didn't come loose?
Mm-hmm.
Your lead was what it was?
It's like a controller, like something wrong with the controls.
Yeah, but when you open your car,
was it wrapped on it?
No.
I thought it was.
It
was
a good day.
Anybody got a contact cleaner or anything?
No, I don't. Sorry.
I'll just check though. It might be a tank that one might be.
You changed it?
No, I moved it.
He adjusted it. Okay. You remember because your controller hit the ground, and it may be that it.
John, they're testing over there.
It's the fuse.
So So what, we rotate him in or what?
I have no idea, what do you want to do?
Oh, it's a fuse of the track, apparently.
Can you restart that heat?
I don't understand. So why did that match?
No one remembers where they started.
Because of the fuse of the track, the fuse. Why, so there are fuses at one line, there's always one fuse for each thing. There are three fuses.
And apparently.
Do I got rerun?
That's what we're trying to figure out how to do.
We're trying to figure out how to do, because that heat's over.
Can you add?
Can't restart that heat.
When everything is done.
What do you add?
No, add him.
It's like 30 something.
Yeah, because he can't, because when I did the controller, he already done the fuse.
Give him another.
You want to equalize out what he, the lap count he ran?
Yeah, let's do that, yeah, I'll do that.
All right.
That's pain in my ass, cool.
Well, you just add that many laps at the end.
Yeah.
We'll take what you ran previous, and we'll just put that lap count in that one. Is everyone okay with that? I mean, it's the B guys, because you're in B, I.
Well, I mean, I, you know, I don't oppose.
No, it's just Brett.
Just Brett and Randy.
Then he doesn't, okay, Brett, do you have a problem with that?
No, I don't.
Okay, then it's done, just add, we'll just duplicate your laps from the previous heat to that heat.
Well, no, what I could do is I could take his average of what he did for the heat that he was in, up to the point in which he stopped, and then make that.
That'll be fine.
Yeah.
That'll be more fair.
That'll be your average of that last heat, and then we'll just add that up to 5 minutes, so he ran that average.
You guys talk shit in the fuse.
Yeah.
I learned that from you.
What?
What would cause the fuse to pop?
Right?
Short.
That's why I'm saying, there's something
that's... No, it would have been the...
Marshall's, corners.
I'm sorry.
See, no, this kitty around here, you ain't good looking enough.
Yeah,
so you're done, John?
Was just right when that guy
you ready?
Came off.
Aces, Marshall, right there. Please.
Yeah.
When he came off, he probably went across your lane.
Yeah, short of ass.
And he braided shorter the car.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
We got a full race. Room of those. We don't need any more of those.
I'll represent them. Oh, that was Fred.
Jordan's feeling like we're ludicrous today. Get out the way.
Yeah, I would. Oh, damn.
He didn't touch him.
I mean, that clump's up here.
He didn't touch him.
No,
he didn't touch him.
It's bicycling.
He put weight down below.
I knew we were working on the car.
Put bigger tires on?
More
you put new tires on?
$10.
Oh, well, but it's taller. That's going to adjust your
center of gravity.
Yeah, I'm sure we've done that.
We need more testing, I don't think. But I can't do it. And that was just... Yeah. And that Ferrari I had a bunch of that expensive chrome with that one. stabbed me here in the finger, and I just started bleeding like crazy.
I remember that.
Oh, man.
The wire that goes in here and stuff. But yeah, it's a camp belt. It's pretty tight. It's not really good. And sometimes if you're doing it, I make these oils. So snip the ends off of them, and then I back it, come it up. And sometimes I throw the blood, and I'll have it. Eventually, I'll be walking through my living room, and I'll go,
yeah, you got to stop that thing.
They are checking for reels and make sure they're not hitting the wire.
You got a real, real
problem. Now, sometimes I like you a lot better than that.
Much better house than what we were. But it's more than a lady, well, family living. Husband and wife is in the military. We're wanting to go on a church retreat. The real estate agent wanted to have open house. You know, about this time, you know what February is. I mean, about this time, others are going to go there. Our agent said, you have to go to the church. In fact, he's going to have another 30 laps added onto that, 200 and something.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Thanks so bad for your health there, Dave.
Brett and I are tired. Who's that? If you put
you're too tall. What's happening?
Jack says you think you got the car. And it just disappears out of your room. And you see it going like, what?
Never had that happen. Had a car disappear in my hand. No, I just put cars in the wrong lane.
Yeah.
Well, at least you don't put them on backwards.
Hey.
Leandro!
You talking to me?
I don't know. I kind of messed that Toyota up pretty good. You remember that?
Which one?
It was like the first year I was here. And like you guys were running that classic GT. You had that.
The 2000 GT.
Oh, really? You had a 2000 GT?
You put it on the wrong lane.
I put it on the wrong lane and he has a windshield.
And that was a Silver Line racer car, so.
Oh, yeah.
That was like a year and a half. Shit.
Yeah.
You have to, I mean, the 2000 GT is like one of my favorite all time classic cars.
Yeah.
Gorgeous. And racer made these beautiful repros, and it just zing! I'm like,
oh my god.
I was looking at my.
Have a good
one. Bye, John.
Let me
take a There's almost no chrome left on it. Almost no chrome left on it. You know, it got hung up on everything.
Oh, yeah.
Green. Oh, Alejandro. Are you done racing, Alejandro?
I'm excited.
Hmm?
Ready? Who's next?
I'm next.
He's next!
Cool. Rain.
Don't come off over here. My hands are in my pocket.
Here, you want me to do this? You want me to do this so you can get started?
No, no, no. My car is ready.
I'm okay.
I'm supposed to be here to
in the action.
That new motor is nice and quiet.
I'm okay with that.
I'm horribly disappointed.
Yeah,
I expect
this to be
great.
Next month.
Boy, yeah, people do.
I'll be okay with accessories.
$4.96.
Well, I got an outside chance to catch it.
Yeah, I always get lucky. I usually always want.
You know, the real problem right now, Brett, is that you should not be complaining because I can smell the sawdust in the air.
Yes.
I can smell it too.
Yeah, but you're done raising.
Yeah. Oh, the time. My wife has got it.
Okay.
Whatever the top level of sensitivity is. Level 5. Sensitivity to aromas. And she works in the jewelry
shop.
And the people come in there all the time.
Only George Bass. That's all there is to it.
You know.
I've thrown up because of people.
She fell on the floor one day.
Oh, God. Yeah. Sometimes
Mr. Serious.
It's like there's something in one perfume that just.
It's always close to anything. And it just kicks my
it's
ass.
It's almost like rose water.
Yes.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Oh, it just kicks my ass.
You know, one time I went into the vape shop and somebody was getting rose water vape. Can you imagine that?
You're kidding.
No, it was the most disgusting
that's
thing
I've
ever smelled. Yeah.
Hey, I got my racing shirt on today.
Old lady, old titty, baby.
So, rose water.
Did it help?
No.
Disgusting.
That's what happens until now. Well, I'm gonna do 80 the next my next year.
You know, 2 years ago, all the young girls were wearing the damn Victoria's Secret vanilla.
We had a secretary.
Oh, it was like
animal. Are you good?
We had a crazy secretary who. Suddenly thought patchouli would neutralize your nerves.
No.
Oh, I just smell weed.
Oh, yeah, that's what it was. That's what it was.
That's why your apartment smells like it.
No, it's incense, because that cover doesn't smell weed. I hate the smell of patchouli. It's nasty. And he's still a friend in high school that used to wear that.
You want to get that all right, Brett?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. I can hear it all the time.
What about that you need?
Yeah, I'm not leaving it yet. I don't All right, you can slow it down there, Alex.
I am.
You can slow it down right now.
He's holding back.
I may go put up.
Sawdust. Smell of burnt pine?
That or a smell of blood.
A little bit of both.
When they were building the subdivision block from us, and actually across the street. Every morning we'd wake up to that smell. You know, they built like 60 houses, and in just a few days,
about that hole that opened up in Grandma?
Yeah.
I'm not very cool.
Did you see the side of it? Oh, yeah, I do that. I've hit it a bunch of
times. Yeah, I have.
Oh, everyone's on the same lap.
No, there's a hay under the blue wheel. Yeah. And Mopac. And a couple of Anderson High School students got into it. They couldn't get out before the blue wheel was there. They couldn't get out. What do you think my kids did in life from their mommy?
Yeah, I got in. I had to go.
Yeah, what's the guy already started driving about? What's the clean look? I don't know, someone just wake up and you wonder what your face looks like.
I know, it's only
talking
to like 25 to 17 overnight.
Really? You think it's
5
to 17?
Yeah.
You.
Shit.
It's pretty bad if you hit up on a 25-year-old like me and hitting up on a sugar.
Last year.
Really? Did it stay that long?
No, 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 not that. I touched that last night. And this morning. And in the bathroom a little earlier.
It's a good thing I got here at all. I'm not shaking your hand anymore.
Talk to Bobby every now and then. He still call you.
He came to
that. Huh?
He came to that girl.
Oh. He's still driving a cab?
No, no. Okay. Almost with him. The last time you saw him. He got fucked in the room up here to drive a cab. Like within a week, the legislature passed a law saying that Uber had to be allowed back in Austin.
Yeah, I remember that.
This sucks the life out of it. Yeah.
Where is he working now?
I don't know, but it's exactly the same place.
Button, 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 button,
button.
You got
a
flag.
Then I'm happy.
Go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, no!
Same
thing. Still in town somewhere.
Oh, I know where he is.
You beat him.
He stopped over here.
That's close.
I went 32.
I know he did not
ever run.
Well, he was in a 2-bedroom and he had a smart car crash. And he couldn't make rent. But they had a
patient
for you. Boy, I'll tell you. It's like a bad dream.
So beautiful.
I'm here somewhere.
It's a fucking area, I think.
Last year.
Still
not. Last of all.
I know.
3702.
I know.
Well, sounds like he has a light.
Oh my gosh, I lost another window.
It's
what goes up has to come down.
Maybe it's advanced. That gets
advanced. After, and if it doesn't come down,
that cut slot cut time cards from my dad and everything. And I used
that window.
Sorry, I'm just putting it like
that. And so,
keep your eye out for my side window.
That was not allowed. Fast lap. Well, you still know that. You got
right,
you got
right,
the clock.
Right,
you just took
when
a shot back, and you just started wiggling.
We had a kid get third place.
Beat him by 7,000?
Taking the block, using a marker on it.
You'd be me back.
It looked horrible.
Yeah, by 2/10. Or 200,
he's dabbed.
Sorry. Maybe this time the
coming
window
in and out quicker.
I'm looking for the window.
Ready
up! Get out of my way!
Are you ready or not?
Okay.
Just get it started.
Ready, guys?
Hey.
Yes?
We're tied.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
The car and the block with the magic marker. I don't even think that weight cut is. He's freaking taking the car.
I've seen him not even make them look like cars. Make them look like a piece of Swiss cheese.
Aircraft carrier. Machine gun bullets. Animal. Lizards. Dinosaurs.
What are you talking about?
I'm a dirt car. Alejandro's currently in the lead with one.
I know, I'm way out of the picture.
Oh, yeah,
evening group.
Who you gotta worry about is Randy.
Okay, you are.
So. No, John's done. We have to figure out how that combo, that's the only hit.
Yeah, Randy beat me like 2 or 3 laps.
Ah!
was only three of us anyway.
They'll tie on points for this heat,
yeah,
for this race.
Wow!